Welcome to the Fantastic Fogey. I'm the Fantastic Fogey. Tonight, the big three for August 5th, 2020. The three biggest stories you've never heard. Number one, the Biden 2020 Cognitive Clarity Campaign continues. After saying for weeks that he was being routinely cognitively tested, Biden yesterday said he hadn't been tested at all. Sadly, it's a good news, bad news scenario for the Biden campaign. First, the bad news. Mistakenly, he's been urinating on a stick for weeks to determine his mental fitness. The good news, he's not pregnant. Number two. Also in campaign 2020 news, Biden presses ever closer to making his vice presidential pick. On Monday, Biden announced a two-week extension to naming the VP, saying he simply needed more time to decide. When pressed on the matter, he admitted that the delay was because Eleanor Roosevelt had yet to respond to the vetting committee. Number three. And finally, on social media, giants such as Facebook and Twitter take aim at the hydroxychloroquine debate by censoring anyone who expresses the view that the medication is an effective treatment for COVID-19. Never one to shy away from controversy, the Fantastic Fogey throws caution to the wind and it tells you exactly what he thinks. Hydroxychloroquine is perhaps the best. That's the big three for August 5th. I'm the Fantastic Fogey. God bless and good night.